I do have to go eventually, so.
Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Take me away, 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 baby. I'm down for the world, spinning right around. I see this place ain't big enough for me. I want you to take me away, 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 away. You wanna say? Chemically, I'm trying to fill my veins. You see, rolling cells of plastic stains. Well, I can't see you breathing. You're coming out for me. Honestly, I'm trying to fill my veins. You see, I don't need the surgeries. I just wanna be.
Before I go up, I want to heal myself. I found the last gold.
I found more diamonds. I'm finding so many.
Yeah,
nice.
I just found like
no diamond.
That's another 8 vein too. All right. Well, now
yeah,
I can be full. I'll probably head up.
I don't think there's like an ore limiter. I've
no,
all
not,
like my
really
gold veins. Yeah, all my gold veins have been like 8.
Oh, I don't have enough coal to smelt all this gold.
Oh, do you have a lot too?
Yeah.
Oh shit, okay. Okay, I'm gonna heal. I'm back to 9 hearts now.
Alright, I'm about to head up right now.
Alright, I'm full diamond.
Okay.
How much extra do you have?
I just made a sword. I have 4 left.
Okay, I have 2 left, so Eric, you're not gonna be full diamond.
That's okay.
Oh, I didn't know you weren't full, Eric.
No, that's okay. I have boots.
Bro,
okay.
One of my professors is not going to be in for, like, this entire week.
The border. Oh, it's
and, I have 2 classes with them, so now,
That's nice.
So now I, like, most of my classes are canceled this week.
Nice.
Diamonds.
God bless, God bless.
Just please give me full diamond.
It looks like, yeah. Yeah, I'm at 300 neg 750.
Okay.
I'm at 130
like 300
neg
positive?
Oh, yep, yep. I just get all the fucking absorption.
Like positive 300,
yeah.
You said? Okay.
Come on,
gold. You might have to just come up and then meet me halfway.
That's fine, I guess. I'm getting a lot of breaking things. Oh, don't tell me I'm 1 gold short. Fuck, I'm 1 gold short.
Dang. Alright, I'm heading up now.
Alright, let's all meet up.
Then. I'm kind of close to 0-0 though, so I'm gonna
yeah,
be
I'm
careful.
Here. Is there a PM core?
No.
So
okay, I'm neg 300, neg 200.
Okay. Okay, I should stop stalling down here.
So should we just meet up like 0, neg 300 or something?
Yeah. I mean, what are we gonna do?
Yeah, I'm down.
Though, because like we're just gonna die if we stay on surface.
Wait, is it daytime now?
It's
though?
Daytime. But at nighttime, what are we gonna do?
We could probably like build up and make like a.
Oh yeah, I'm down to build
a little
down.
Base. It's just like a little bit above surface because they can't mine up to us.
That's a good idea, yeah. 1, 2, 3. Okay, another 4 diamonds. I have 14 now.
Nice.
Oh, you got your.
I have boots already, so I'll be 3/4 with your guys'.
Right, well, after club then.
Yep.
One more. You should be full
now. Right. God, can someone else die?
Yeah, okay, I have 18 now. You're good. 19, actually. You're fine, Eric. You're full.
Okay, yeah, I'll be
the only
full.
One to have died to PV, and that's really funny.
Okay,
I feel like everybody else is
gonna
be full diamond.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, because it's gonna be.
Oh, I lost my iron.
I think there's gonna be a PV death at least at meetup when people are fighting.
Oh, I'm sure, yeah. 0, neck 3, right?
Yeah.
We have like 6 minutes, so I gotta.
But I'm expecting a carry here because I would love to get another stat.
It's so bright on surface.
Yeah, I lost my iron furnace, so hopefully we'll be able to.
I got one, yeah.
I have one.
Here.
Yeah, just come on. 0, neg 3. Okay.
What am I mining? Okay, mining at Savannah, so I shouldn't be too much from surface.
Do you guys have feathers?
No.
Yeah, really. Some.
Okay, because I only have 4 arrows, I don't have any.
So we're doing 0, 300?
0, neck 300.
Okay.
Running out of time, I'm not on surface yet.
All the mobs are burning everywhere around.
Oh my god, okay, I'm in the desert, I gotta be careful, don't suffocate.
Alright, I'm basically
okay,
here.
I'm still not.
I'm like 100 blocks
once,
or so away.
Once you get there, just start building a base in the sky.
Okay. Oh, the village is like right here too.
Yeah, yeah.
Guy based in champ.
The village
so
too.
Funny.
I see
oh,
one of you guys.
I see this.
Oh, wait, you see Talon?
Yeah, I see you, Eric.
Okay, I found a different village in the desert then. That's funny.
Let's really just build up on top of this fucking house or something.
Yeah. We're probably good just to stay on top of the house here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little bit higher, I think.
Yeah, make this flat though, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Crafting table. Iron furnace here.
Yeah, I'm like not at all use the toggle screen. I don't know why. I don't like it.
I am out of energy. That's why I got an energy drink though. I already feel so much better.
Coffee before this, so. I do have to sleep at like 10 p.m. tonight because I have a shift at 3:30 in the morning.
Ooh.
Really fun.
Oh, wait, I changed toggle screen so that's always on. That's probably a better idea. Right? I think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
And we'll never stop sprinting.
When are you going to be walking? Does anybody have a spare string?
I only have three.
I have a half durability build though, and I see the village, so I'm right by you guys probably. Oh, I see you guys. Hey.
Let me get your diamonds,
yes,
Talon.
I can give you
that
as well.
Lagging a little bit.
I'm gonna kill these sheep before I come up since it's 4 wool for a 2 string.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna ask the important questions in chat.
What are the important questions? How much shadow does it want to take off? Yeah, strength. It's only one. I thought it gave 2 strength for the string craft. This is where they said whatever. I'm just gonna come up. I need to do that even more than being yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get some levels real quick.
Okay, I am here. Hey.
Hello.
In the furnace. How many diamonds do you need, Eric, for full?
I have 6 and I have I need 14.
Okay, perfect. I'm gonna do that. Do you not have one book?
I do.
I have, please, possibly. Yeah. Take that. I should take that as well.
What a man gotta do for a proj in chat.
Oh no!
Unforge.
At least I'm not the only one.
Wait, who died?
Llama. I have a sharp 3 diamond.
Fly high.
Nice.
But I have a power 1 half durability bow, so it's not much of a good situation.
Think that was PV? Yeah, that was PV.
Yeah, sharp 3 diamond, half durability, power 1 bow. I wonder what I'm going to be doing this game.
I have sharp 3 iron, power 2.
Well, I mean, you guys are like full diamond each, so.
I'm sure.
Do we have spare books?
No, I don't think we have any books.
That's unfortunate.
Eric didn't grab any like a fucking idiot.
There's some
Eric.
At that old temple. Or not temple.
Well,
village.
We have a minute, so that's not a great idea.
Never mind.
Oh yeah, it's gonna turn
no,
nine
but
up.
This is the village I found. There was no library.
Okay. I think.
I guess we can look around the desert. I'm gonna make a torch trail. So if it gets too dark, I'll just like hightail it back.
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm just gonna stay up here. We might have to just hide right now.
I'm just gonna stay up here because we're safe up here.
I probably shouldn't bring this next to a ravine. I can't see.
Yeah. I'm gonna come back right now. It's getting dark.
I guess we just vibe up here till nighttime. Or till daytime, I mean. And then I guess we have to fight next episode. Well, just not meet up next episode, actually, but I do have to go eventually, so.
Uh oh.
Hurry back, please.
I'm gonna go a little farther, see if I can find a lake. I'm not seeing anything, though. Okay, I'm turning around.
One more fucking piece of EXP.
It's gonna be pitch black on my way back.
Yeah, it is.
I
can see, though. I got the trail.
Oh, you got the trail, right.
Oh,
I can stop. Alright, I'm chilling.
I kind of regret doing this now.
It's fucking scary. Can I have some apples?
Oh, there's already so much stuff!
Take half my apples, I guess, here. Wait, thanks. Finally this dude's updating grades, holy shit.
I love having
Enderman,
full...
please.
I love having full bright, or like, night vision when you're a spectator.
Alright, I'm home.
How much healing do you have, Eric, now since you made everything?
Four.
Okay, I have one. And Talon, what about you?
I have five.
Okay, you can probably eat one.
I have a bit of gold, too.
Oh, so there's absorption on. So
there's absorption,
yeah. Yeah. Okay, I guess toss me your healing, Eric, I'll split. What do you have? That's 11.
We should have three each, and then Talon should have four.
No, it's 4, 4, 3. You get three. You're doing better than both of us.
And
Talon, you take that.
Thank you.
Wow.
Where'd it go?
Okay.
Yeah, it landed on the stair and bounced way back.
Dude, this is terrible.
Ooh, I don't like that.
Like, how are people gonna fight in this? Maybe we should be like the saviors and go to 0-0 and light it all up. Any agreeers?
I don't even know.
I think
it's. I mean, we're literally gonna be up here for 10 minutes now.
Nah, yeah. We're just totally stuck.
Is this gonna stop during meetup? Cause...
No, it keeps going.
You guys should fish.
We don't have water. We can make a source.
Fish, I have a water source.
You guys have a rod or anything?
Yeah.
No, I threw mine out because it doesn't work. But I think you can fish, though.
Yeah, you can. But I have one string, so I can't even make a rod. That's not my password.
I do have a rod on me. Does anybody have another water source?
Oh yeah, one second.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, sir. Okay.
Heck yeah.
I'm checking my grades, I guess, since we have time.
Alright, it's fishy time.
I'm doing an assignment right now.
I got my fishing hat on, too.
Your fishing hat?
A frog hat.
Yeah,
it's a bucket hat, and that is what fishing people wear.
We go 0-0 and just light the whole place up.
Mm-hmm. There may be strategy to not lighting parts up, like only keep our area lit.
Maybe, but like, I don't know.
Well, I guess people could sneak up in that situation, I don't know.
When the fuck did Diana B get added to this?
Yeah, I was wondering that myself. I was like, wait, what is she here? Well, I mean, it makes sense, to be fair. Like, that her as an ad makes a lot of sense.
Also, what the fuck is the scenario? I have, like, absolutely no idea.
I don't really know either, but I just know I'm one of the guys.
Let's do my homework. Let's read it right now.
There's angels, and you can summon them, and each of the angels do a special effect.
Interesting.
Well, I should tag,
like, there's the power that I got last time, if I, like, right-click, I could have given, like, my allies absorption hearts for a battle.
Interesting.
Joseph, you know?
Yeah.
One of the contest members definitely is, or the contest winner is not showing up.
For who?
For the round.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. He probably wouldn't have uploaded either.
I told the organizer, like, if he plays, he's not uploading.
Wait, who won the contest?
Or you would have just asked me
the
to...
The person I tagged saying, are you going to be there?
Oh. Actually, I hope he shows up, because then he'll just pay me to split his episodes.
Yes, yeah. He's done that multiple times.
He has paid me, like, $50 to cut, edit, and upload his entire Party of One footage.
That's fucking awesome. That's worth.
Yeah. It is worth. So, I hope he plays more Abstraction.
Thing is, he won't, because he literally told Gus that he doesn't want to play Abstraction, because he's not going to want to upload.
Oh my god, did it get darker?
Probably.
I don't think so. It looks the same.
Oh my god, this looks so cool, because it's all, in with night vision, it's all red. Like, it
ooh,
looks like...
really?
Yeah,
that's
it looks
awesome.
Like, this is so cool. Like, it looks like that you put, like, a red texture pack over everything.
Like 3D glasses, one eye open.
So I turned on custom colors just to see what it looks like.
I can't look at inventories.
Oh, it doesn't change anything for me.
I can't look at inventories.
Yeah,
I'm
it looks like way brighter.
Eric has 3 intel, and I have 4.
Oh, that's okay, awesome. Well, I mean, you guys haven't taken too much damage. You guys haven't gotten, like, I think the lowest you guys have gotten was max.
Yeah.
Other than me, of course, but, like, you know.
I'm gonna make sure a spider isn't climbing here.
Oh! Oh, I'm gonna. What was that?
I picked my head out and got shot.
Oh.
No, God decided to smite him.
I smelt some. Oh, I don't have any more coal. I'm just using wood.
Yeah, I should do that. Yeah, yeah.
Got some rotten flesh cooking here.
You can cook it?
Yep, it turns into steak.
What the?
If somebody needs more.
Oh!
Oh!
What the fuck was
sorry.
That? Sorry. It was you?
Yeah, I thought you were a zombie.
What the fuck? We're getting, like, everything under us is like just sounds like zombies.
I'm glad I hit you the frame before I switched up my diamond sword.
Yeah, I was
going
to say, you sent damage to me, so I'm fine. What did Peter say I'm on?
What the fuck? Wait, why is I Swifty typing in the Discord?
Because you're at 17.
Okay, yeah, I was pre-gapped for a fight, I guess.
I'm sorry about that.
Okay. I'm excited to see my awesome little team win this game.
There's a spider trying to climb up.
Yeah.
He's trying, but they're kind of failing.
That's what I was looking out for when I got shot.
I don't think they can climb up because you have it, like, you have blocks surrounding the bottom. Mm. I can't climb up the wall because I can't get over the one block hump.
I ain't afraid of those ghosts.
Can he hit me like this?
Yep.
Oh, he can!
That answers that question. Okay. Oh,
this is why you don't test things.
Hey, well,
oh, yeah,
stay
I just
away from the walls,
death.
I guess.
That was terrible.
My death?
Yeah.
Like, I can't do anything, right? Like,
that was so bad.
Like, I literally can't do shit.
This spider's trying to climb.
What?
Can you use rods and PvP?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Holy
okay.
Shit, Saya.
Like, what am I supposed to do there? I just accepted it. Like, I knew I was dead, so I just sat there. I'm like, yeah, you know what? Take me out. Let me upload my last episode campaign, and I'll just upload my, like, regular episode.
What was that? I don't even know what I just caught.
What is it?
I don't know.
Oh.
Oh, I caught another rod. Does anybody want to fish
oh,
it?
Oh, shit, yeah. How's that? Regular boring rod.
Okay, it's not red anymore. I was having a problem where I couldn't see the particles because they were so close to the color of the stone.
Oh yeah, the sun is rising.
Mm-hmm.
Fog is coming.
No.
Fog is coming.
The opposite.
Joseph.
Oh, it's rising so fast. This is so cool.
Joseph, do you watch Urban Rescue Ranch? Joseph here.
Oh, I do.
Bro, Ari and Gus have got me hooked.
It's good.
They're so good.
It's so funny.
Yeah, they're fucking hilarious. Max, you should rescue ranch. I feel like you'd like him.
What is it?
So there's probably going to be a lot of mobs that don't burn because they're under the roof or whatever.
You just got to kind of run for it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, probably.
Yeah, we have that bridge over there, so we can use that to get away. But it's not gonna be fun.
Just head right to
Sorry, I'm just looking at something and I'm laughing. I'll tell you guys later.
Oh, this is so nice. The sun is rising. Man,
it's almost like we're in Minecraft again.
We're playing the right game now.
Look at all those zombies.
For the round later where it's not difficult. Oh my God. PV isn't difficult at all.
Dude, the zombies in the holy shit.
Okay, oh yeah, they're like all swarming over there.
The villagers.